bees are pretty thick here on Omaha. So we opened the door. We opened the entry point, or suspected entry point. The crawl space, looking for bees. And now we've moved a little bit closer to the source of the bees. Underneath the house, on the crawl space. Underneath.
Open this up a little bit more. And we're taking a lot of soil out of the step, the dirt-filled pour. And see what's going on in there. Let's take a look with the infrared camera. We're looking outside the crawl space. Now we're looking inside. And we're gonna take a peek and see what the infrared camera reveals to us. And it looks like we've got a whole roof infested with honeybees inside of here. We have excavated the porch or the steps only to identify that the bees continue for a depth of about 3 feet by 3 feet. And we'll go take a look here to identify what we have here. And this flashlight will hopefully aid us in identifying just what we have here. Okay. We're looking inside the crawl space. And this is the step on the crawl space, and you can see it's solid bees. And this is a concern for the customer. We've got to try to remove this without compromising the house or the foundation. So we're gonna proceed with caution.